Houston flight.
Houston flight is go.
Mila.
Mila go.
STM. STM is go. Safety console.
Safety console is go.
SPE. SPE is go. LRD. LRD is go. SRO.
SRO is go.
CDR.
CDR and the crew of Endeavour go.
Copy all. And launch director, NTD, our launch team is ready to proceed at this time.
Okay, and is good. SRO go. Go, so you have range for launch.
And SRO, you're on 212. And NTD, your poles go. Is that affirmative?
That is affirmative. We are all go.
Okay, copy that. KC Chief Processing Engineer, verify no constraints to launch.
No constraints.
Thank you, Steve. KC Safety Emission Assurance.
KC Safety Emission Assurance is go.
Thank you, Dave.
Stable Launch Manager.
Light Space Station Process, keep go.
Thank you, Bill. Range weather.
Weather is no constraints to launch.
Thank you, Kevin. And Ops Manager.
We think we're crew good today. Thank you to your team for getting us back here. You're good one, Jeff.
Good. Thank you, sir. And down to the Launch Director, air to ground one. Okay. Okay, Mark, looks like a great day to launch Endeavour for the final time. So on behalf of the thousands of proud Americans who have been part of her journey, good luck, Godspeed, and we'll see you back here June 1st.
Thank you, sir. On this final flight of Space Shuttle Endeavour, we want to thank all the tens of thousands of dedicated employees that have put their hands on this incredible ship and dedicated their lives to the Space Shuttle program. As Americans, we endeavor to build a better life than the generation before, and we endeavor to be a united nation. In these efforts, we are often tested. This mission represents the power of teamwork, commitment, and exploration. It is in the DNA of our great country to reach for the stars and explore. We must not stop. To all the millions watching today, including our spouses, children, family, and friends, we thank you for your support.
Outstanding words, Mark. Thank you, sir. Continue with your third launch endeavor.
Copy that. Thank you.
All right. All right, now back to Cocoa Beach so we can see the separation.
I love it.
Now if we were in Cocoa Beach, we'd probably see the separation.
Yeah, definitely. I'm pretty sure you're like 20-something.
Yeah, we
did. I'm not going to hear it for a little bit, so.
Hey, Ray.
That was it.
I can still hear it.
It's going to get louder, I think.
Here
it
comes now.
Yep.
Oh, here it comes.
Ha ha ha.